Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Bear Academy. This game was requested by none other than good old Casuagamer.
This is Para Academy for Commodore 64, requested by none other than Casuagamer. Thanks for the request. I never played this one before, so let's see how it goes. Okay, 6 events. Okay, how do you... Ah, it's just another Zeppelin. So you want me to break my joystick? Ah, wicked moves. 1000 points. I don't know if that's a good not. Okay, now we are shooting things. Nice try. Okay, what next? Get points for time left. Target shooting. Thought I was already doing target shooting. 10 targets and I have 2 minutes to do it. Might be able to do it. Graphics are pretty good. Pretty detailed. I like the little background music you have while you are para-academying. More wicked moves. I guess that's what you get if you do good. I like how there is no loading time between, at least on this version. This is a single file. Ah, this is bonus round. Now I get it. Don't go away. Did it get to the middle, so I have a little bit more time to do. Swimming. Another joystick wiggle. Okay. Time for a bonus shoot again. And tons more bonus points. Weightlifting, 10 lifts. Yeah, I just wiggled the joystick. And it lifts the weights. Do it! Yeah, this might break my joystick. Don't worry. A blade stroker. I know what I'm doing. And the last one. Oh, still more. That's good enough. Another bonus shoot. Ah, got away. Have to be really fast to get them all. Rob rope climbing 6 climbs. What do I do now? Oh, just the same old. Wiggle like you have never wiggled before. Zero left and you still have 3-1. Ouch. And bonus point shoot. At least there is no limits on how many bullets you can spend, so you can just shoot crazy if you want, or if you think that's going to help. Tug of war. Oh, that was lame. March on, you paratrooper person. Okay. 1000 points bonus. I wanted to see a paratrooper person marching on. What the hell? Again? Thought that was the game over already, but it looks like there is one more bonus shoot. Some bonus points. No, I'm not going to do this again. So that's Para Academy for Commodore 64. Thanks for the request and thanks for watching.